it was great getting being knowledgeable about, you know, so we got to live there because we live here now, and you know, it's good to know and how we can, you know, exact change into where we are. And we are a black owned theater company. It doesn't mean that we're like an evil theater company. Y'all are gonna see a lot of media like slaves. That's not, there's anything wrong with that. Not that there's not a place for that, but there we are. But speaking of that, we do have some plays coming up. We're going to be showcasing our plays at the Tulsa PAC, the Performing Arts Center downtown. We'll be doing a show called Fat Pig. That's March 20th through the 22nd. Tickets are on sale now. You can go to their our website, which is certaincurtaintheater.org. Then after that, in April, we're doing Macbeth, which is going to be amazing. And the dates for that are on our website. I'm sorry, not good with all the website or the dates. And we're going to be closing our season out with Summer Stage, and we're going to be doing Dream Girls. And Macbeth and Dream Girls have not been casted yet, and we will be holding auditions for Macbeth tomorrow at... Where? Riverside Baptist Church. So be in Riverside Baptist Church. 36:15. I really thank everyone for being attentive, and I really do thank the cast. I kind of directed it. It really wasn't hard for me to direct it because Rosalind writes. Rosalind is the one who wrote this. Those words, everything she did were, I mean, Rosalind just fantastic. So, yeah. Silas did all of the media. Of course, all the media that you saw, Silas did that. And all the yelling was done by me. So, yeah, I just thank everyone for coming out. Please tell all your babies and just keep learning about, you know, your history. Get better with your knowledge and don't just learn about it. Do something about it. Be the change that you want to see. And now we're going to sing We Shall Overcome. I'm going to take this microphone. I want to do something a little bit different, if you don't mind. Because we cannot have this kind of fellowship, if you will, and do it the same way it's always been done, amen? Yeah. We're talking about elements of change and how we can affect that. So I would like for, instead of, you know, typically we stand holding hands or close to that one person next to you. What I would like for everyone to do, this is something we can all participate in, is to walk around the room and shake someone's hand and look them in the eye when you do that while we're singing. Is that okay? Can we do that? Okay, well, everybody get up there.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Get it, musician. Okay.